first met, I never thought that this day would come, but after these 7 years together, I couldn't imagine going through life with anyone else.
You've probably never known me to be short for words, but at the time of writing this, I'm at a loss. On the one hand, I could tell you how much I love you. On the other, how much I care. But these are statements I wish to tell you every day for the rest of our lives.
There are so many things I love about you. I love your dimples when you smile, your caring nature, your excitement to go golfing or to watch Star Trek. And most of all, I love how you always make me feel like I'm home.
People ask me how I knew you were the one I wanted to marry. For me, the answer is simple. You've always stood by me, supported me, and loved me unconditionally. I promise to always be that person for you, sharing in your dreams and goals, wins and losses, and ups and downs. Most importantly, loving you unconditionally.
Promise to support you, to challenge you, to always be true to you, and I might even let you win an argument. I love you so much. I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Cassandra Faye Swed, take you, Ryan James Bates, to be my lawful wedded husband.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Ryan James Bates, take you, Cassandra Faye Swed, to be my lawful wedded wife to infinity and beyond.
Ooh, baby, I love you, Wayne. Wanna tell you I love you, Wayne.